Chase, and today we are on Escape McDonald's. And after, like, I kind of did the thing, I kicked her in the eye, and it fell out, and then she started to float up to the earth, so, yeah, that happens, so, she's gone. Unless she does come back like she did last time. So I don't really know where to go, to be honest. Like, here's the Coca-Cola. Maybe this way? Walk into here? You're here? Nope. None of those. It looks like I'm on Find Your Way Through McDonald's. So, yeah. Whoa, what? But she's normal now.
Hey!
What? You are crazy.
I fell from heaven.
What?
I fell from heaven.
Awesome. I think I'm making it. Could you see me?
I don't know how I came back. I was having a really good time up in heaven, but then,
You just fell?
Because then I accidentally stopped flying, and I fell, and
now you're here.
Yeah, I'm back on Earth.
Boop, I'm trying to get up this. I'm pretty sure you can, like, just go here and do that.
But I don't even know how I fell. I think that it was just because, like, my wings dropped.
This person
maybe
needs
it's
to move.
But wait, where'd my angel wings go?
Well,
I think they fell off. Oh,
yeah, they probably fell off.
Yeah, I see them back up in heaven. They're floating. See,
in a house.
Yeah, but they're floating.
Okay, maybe you're still magical and you can see through most walls. But okay, that's just weird. Maybe we shouldn't see through the walls. Maybe we should look at the video. Am I right?
But I see through the computer.
No, you don't.
But, oh, yeah. I need to...
Faker.
I need to pop out my eyes.
Oh!
I mean, like, you know what I mean. Like,
pop out your lenses?
No, like, make them work. Like, I need to rub my eyes, and then they'll make me...
She's so magical, guys.
Whenever I rub my eyes, they make me not see through things.
Okay, I think we get it.
Whenever I rub them again, whenever I rub next to them, they make me see through things, and I just rub next to them. Okay, I'll rub them. Now I can't see through the computer. Ooh, that looks awesome.
I have no idea why this is related to McDonald's. I guess I'll just...
Why is that a fire ring?
Take it. I guess it's not the one we were looking for, but it works. It works. It definitely
works.
Yeah,
we were looking for...
That one that's actually real, I guess this works.
Where'd my magic go? Oh, I think I turned into a human.
Yay.
I can't see through anything.
They just knocked me.
Who cares? And my wings are fading.
Well, how do you know that? Because you're normal.
Whoa. That's because I'm not fully normal yet.
Oh, thank you a lot.
Why can't I go through things anymore?
You're not magic anymore.
Aww, I kind of want to be an angel again.
Oh, so you don't like your brother?
Oh, wait, actually, I just remembered. He popped my eye out.
Okay. Yeah, I guess. It's just because you were eating me.
No, I wasn't.
You were a zombie and you were eating.
I remember I raised from the ground. You guys watched that You guys watch that episode
this
of
guy.
Assassin. Watch that episode of Assassin. Whenever I raised from the ground and I was a zombie, I was tricking him the whole time. Whenever I was pretending to be a human, but I was really tricking him the whole time. So I ate. I was trying to eat.
Oh no, him. No lag.
I tried to cut his head open and get his brain, but I didn't get it on time.
I did it, guys!
He took his legendary thing.
Legendary foot.
Your legendary. What
oh,
is
yeah,
it?
That lightsaber I have.
Toy. Wait. You're a zombie now! Just like I used to be! Aw. No more zombie. Oh, that's so easy looking. And it's so
It's easy. Actually not. It's actually pretty hard.
It's easy looking. It's so easy looking.
I don't want to. This is actually hard to get right there.
Run as fast as you can.
No! You messed me up!
Hey, he took... I have a sword!
Will you please stop?
Oh.
It's a fake sword!
Hurt you. Oh. Oh! Now it's more legendary because it glows!
I didn't know that it glowed. Doing it, guys.
Why are you getting cut? I forgot I'm a human and I should know these things. I don't even know what this thing is. Wait, I want to see what this does. What does this do?
Okay, this is just weird.
Oh, what's it called?
It's called a car.
Oh. What's the little things on the bottom? They spin. Ooh.
This is just really weird.
What's this? Oh, this is so shiny. Oh, can I wish on it? Oh, I'm gonna wish on it.
I think you guys know what it is. It's a wishing rock.
Put in the comments what you think that I wished for.
I already know what you wished for. Can I guess? Am I allowed?
Yes.
You wish you were an angel again?
No. Now you guys put in the comments if you know. And in the next video.
No.
And in the next video, we will tell you what I wished for.
Trying to get through here. This is really hard.
And also, I hope that you guys watch the next video that we're going.
Don't tell them, because it's all a surprise unless you watch the first design it video. Some people don't want to know.
But
I did it!
I hope that you watch our video, our first video on this list.
Ronald McDonald.
Our second one was Phantom Forces, third.
Look at Ronald!
Fourth, Murder Mystery. Fifth, Prison Break. Sixth, Assassin. And we're playing Escape McDonald's, which is the second one. And we made, designed it like the day before yesterday.
Yeah, we're kind of doing it separate. Because,
But also, you guys, we're also going to do a video of the normal elevator.
Hey, I told you not to tell them! Well, okay, I guess they can know.
Yeah, we're doing a video of the normal elevator, and that's my favorite game on Roblox.
Oh, I thought your favorite game was the design, but okay.
Now,
you always learn something new. Lots of people say that.
I know.
You learn something new every day.
Wait. I'm an angel again!
What? Oh no!
Guys,
she flew away.